So apart from these social media campaigns Mm-mm. by the PNP itself, we have been receiving reports of PNP personnel going around schools, it's, whether it's public high schools or state universities and colleges, giving talks and making PowerPoint presentations where they pretty much say the same thing, not to vote for ACT Teachers Party List, for the other Makabayan Bloc Party List, even for the Makabayan senatorial candidate Neri Colmenares. The usual line is because they are terrorist organizations, front organizations of the CPP-NPA. They provide funds or they channel funds to the CPP-NPA, which, you know, let me reiterate again, absolutely untrue, false, you know, fake news, misinformation. We have no connection whatsoever with the CPP-NPA. We have never provided whether private funds or public funds to the CPP-NPA. And yet, that is what the PNP is saying, and that endangers our party and our members, because, as you know, there have been many cases of you know, violence, including extrajudicial killings against activists.
All right. So, so the complaint has already been filed this afternoon with the COMELEC main office.
Yes.
And do you have any schedule for hearing already?
Well, we just filed it this afternoon, so we'll have to wait for whatever action the COMELEC will take. And we hope that the commissioners will act on this urgently.
Okay.